At this point, we will have the oath of sportsmanship to be led by Mark Lowe of Badge 85. Mark?
Pakset Bono, in the name of all competitors, I, please speak your name. Promise that I shall take part in the Sons of Georgia's goodwill games, respecting and abiding by the rules that govern them. I promise to always be mindful that every game played shall unite Lourdes School of Quezon City and Lourdes School of Mandaluyong City together. I promise that in the true spirit of sportsmanship, camaraderie, and brotherhood, I shall banish any feeling of pride or personal vain glory. I promise that I will play to honor my team for the success of the alumni league and to pay tribute to my alma mater.
Officially open our gates, let's call on the president of the LSUC Alumni Association from Batch 81, Noel Lula.
I would like to thank each and every one of you for joining this Sons of Lourdes Goodwill Games. Outside the alumni homecoming activity of our association, I think in October, this is the second largest congregation of alumni in the history of Lourdes. So congratulations to everyone. The problem of our alumni association has been attendance. And sa basketball lang pala dadaming attendance. So thank you, Mayor. Okay, I would like to congratulate also the organizers of this Sons of Lourdes Goodwill Games, pre-season tournament World Cup, headed by Batch 82 President George Estrada, our athletic committee organizers, Jojo Angus and Erwin. Congratulations! And also the support of our school administrators. Maraming salamat po.
Okay, we will now have the singing of our school hymn, Georgia's Forever.